sunshine when it's home.
Just walk away. I feel the morning. talk next. This is a matchup of two vicious strikers between Bazooka and Assassin. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Assassin is 24, Bazooka is 45. He weighed in at 265 pounds. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 206 pounds.
Bazooka, Assassin.
Here we go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's go. We are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Bazooka. Push kick.
Clean straight punch.
Heavy kick to the midsection. Oh, did he snap that kick? Man, he goes down.
A kick to the body.
Oh! Head kick.
Big nice shot with the left. Oh, he's landing at will.
Big straight punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. He's got him hurt.
He's in big trouble.
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike.
Here is Bruce Buffer. It's a heavyweight collision between Bazooka and Pistol. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Pistol is 32, Bazooka is 45. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer. Bazooka,
are you ready?
Pistol.
Are you ready?
And here we go. A matchup of great strikers.
Hands going. Huge uppercut misses.
The jab connects. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
There's a kick to the body.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch. Oh my goodness, how quick was that, Joe?
back on their feet.
Oh, he just grabbed his leg. It looks like he's got that leg locked up tight. Ooh, he went for a heel hook here.
Trying to finish it right here.
Get that heel.
That's it.
And
that's
it. It is all over.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this heel hook here. Absolutely perfect technique.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.